wind is blowing the rain all the way up on me up here. I must be at least 5 feet from the edge of those bricks, and I'm still getting wet. It's not that windy either. Now I'm really getting soaked. Starting to get much windier. They're gusty winds. It's getting gustier. Okay. Oh shit. I'm getting soaked. Oh man. I can hear a police siren. I don't know why, but every time it storms, I hear police sirens. I don't know if people are sliding on the roads. I know it wasn't severe, so there wasn't a tornado or anything like that. If anybody's injured from this, it has to be somebody slid on the roads. That's all I can think of, but I always hear police sirens. I know we get tornadoes here because we've had some small ones before that destroyed some buildings and some offices. Never anything major, but I know that they do come through here. I know that my area gets them, but you know, some areas are known to be tornado paths. You get hit repeatedly, like Moore, Oklahoma. I've seen some small ones through here, so I know that this is a tornado path. Usually just little ones, though. But we'll get one, I'd say one every 6 years. Small ones. They're on the ground maybe 30 seconds. It's just a matter of time, though, before we have a big one. That's just the way it is. really coming down now.